Danny, say bye to everyone. Say bye to everyone. You gotta go bye-bye, because you're loud and you snore. Show everyone your belly. Show everyone your belly. So, turn the music down. Trying to experiment a little bit with we're gonna use my keyboard, and I'm not using my microphone, so this might turn out to be butt, as the children say these days. But let's find out. What I'll do is shout out everyone who left a cool comment. So we go. It's really awkward. I'm not really sure where to put it. I'd like you to see my keyboard. Maybe I'll do half and half. Just so you guys know, the weird, freaky ambient music in the background. It's from this awesome, awesome, awesome website I've been going to for years. I don't know why that is there, actually. I'm not really sure what I was trying to do with that. Giving you guys a little too much information. Okay. Spam, which it's like half and half, I would say. Let's see. We got notification squad. Of course, that's not spam. Read. I don't know why that would be spam. And then we have two other ASMR channels. Yeah, they're not. There's only one that was self-promoting. And do this caveman style. They weren't. He wasn't. She was a little bit. And we got a note score. So I'm gonna prove all y'all. That is an interesting. Nice. Kind of artificial intelligence feature. Alex Bryan says, I love how you said religion and science can coexist. I literally always thought that. It's so nice to hear someone say they aren't mutually exclusive. Very cool. Actually the better view. If you guys wanted to see the actual comments, maybe I should do that. No, maybe I kind of like the idea of reading to you like this. I just woke up a little bit ago, even though it's 11:30. I mean, I guess I woke up like 2 hours ago, but... just took me a while this morning. You guys are overwhelming me with comments, and I love it. So I usually try to do them all in bulk. That way, I don't overlook any. So, okay. Stein says part two, yes please. Lucky Punch, you're always a pleasant person on the channel. I sometimes just open your vids and have them running. I feel extremely chilled, and more importantly, not alone. Yeah, I really think there's something to the companionship of ASMR. Yeah, maybe, you know what? Maybe I will. I'll just show you guys what I'm typing. So I don't think you're gonna miss this mug too much. Hopefully you can hear me better too. It's my broken mirror. Okay, yeah, we'll have to pick this up in a minute when they're done. Okay, so I guess the lawn maintenance brigade left, so they left us in peace. Which it really does suck. I mean, they're just people doing their job, but sometimes it's like you think the world's against you when you're trying to be quiet, but it's, you can't blame the world for being active in the middle of the day. So I see a lot of ASMRers get upset sometimes, and I have to remember myself just to zen out. Use it as patience and character building experience. Okay. Let me just type Nipun. Thank you, by the way. I'm typing you a email right now. I appreciate the support for the wind video, solar wind video, especially. That was huge. Oh, and I guess while I'm here, thanks to big shout out and thanks to Andy and Felipe for supporting me on the Tingles app. I'm still getting the hang of it. I'm not really sure. I haven't really got a good grasp on how to navigate the Tingles app and all its functionality, but it seems, I just like the fact that it can play in the background. Okay. Thanks again, Nipun. I was really excited. Let me turn the music down. Sometimes it gets very dissonant, and it's meant to do that. It's like dissonant ambience. It's meant to kind of create an unsettling atmosphere, I guess, which can be cool, but I really go for the more melodic and synchronous, and I guess consonant would be the opposite of dissonant. Really excited about exploring this topic further, so especially grateful for the particular support on this one. It's so awesome, dude. And it really is so awesome to can't spell that word. To get great feedback on topics I find fascinating. Have a great day. Although I forget, I think you told me you were in Ohio on the live chat, but I'm not sure where you are, so I'll just tell you to have a great day nonetheless. Okay. And he said, I can't wait until you get a binaural mic, which apparently on the Tingles app, maybe they're in, what's the word, cooperation, they're in like in a mutual business venture, I guess, with the 3DO, the ear mic, the microphones with ears. I'm not really sure if that would make my style of ASMR that much better. Right now I like the Yeti, but you see, I rigged it up finally, so it's on an old drum cymbal stand for my drums over there. So, I did that because when I'm typing, even the slightest perturbance when the microphone is sitting right on the desk. It makes a very loud, bassy boom sound, and it doesn't sound good. So, alright, let's see if we can... Actually using my phone to look at the computer screen. So sometimes just open Saturn. I think the Roman gods would be interesting. Uh-oh, we got a little heat generating in the comment section. I love hate the Romans because they stole Greek Hellenism. There are massive parallels between all European pantheons, so I guess you could do any of them. Germanic pagan myth is similar to Greeks. The Germanic gods were even said to have created a city for themselves atop a tall mountain. Well, I appreciate good discourse like that, so... second. I don't support anybody who doesn't come in first. I'll give you a thumbs up though. I can't support losers. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, Dr. Peters, hey man, well if you're watching this, I haven't been so good at doing it. Cecily. I haven't been very good at giving the proper credit, so I'm trying to, as you can see, I have a master spreadsheet, if it's in frame there, but of everyone who suggests videos and who supports the channel, and especially a combination of the two, I definitely don't want to overlook you guys. So yeah, as you can see, I mean, I do... Yeah, this goes way far down, so, I gotta work in a little bit, so. When it's just a thank you, don't think I, don't notice it and appreciate it. But generally, I'm kind of torn between giving you just a very cookie cutter comment. So I just give you a heart and try to make it more efficient. Because as you can see, it would take a long time if I answered every comment, even though I would ideally love to, especially if I can do this full time at some point. Got here early for once. Quickly became my favorite artist. Just pop up on my phone. Save it. Do some light physics bending in unrealistic universes while having ASMR played in the background. Very nice to see another combination video from you. Oh, that was my universe sandbox. That was an old one. I can use this one. Unless there's the sun. Nope, I'll use this one. Because it is, I don't know, where'd it go? It's particularly sunny right now. That's weird. Well, Felipe, if you watch this, you know I tried to send you an emoji. I've been trying, I didn't want to put the exclamation point, because I'm not trying to yell at him, but EOL, thank you, man. And when I say man, a lot of times, I think I'm pretty accurate, because it's only apparently 15% of you guys are female, so, science, love for science. Interesting that 85% of you are male, which I guess makes sense if, sorry, I never put this back. If I'm doing more science and stuff, I know STEM fields are mostly men. The hype is real. Yeah, I really appreciate that. Love the space stuff. One day, maybe. And a fan. Wow. Damn, that was really nice. Deserves a prayer hands. It looks like two dudes or two people giving each other a high five at just cut off at the wrist, but I'm so thankful for that, so I want to just let you guys know. No gas planets work. That's okay, Frank. Francis of Assisi. They're by far my favorite. Incredibly put together. Evolutionary biology. That's a nice suggestion. That for coaching argument. Shenanigans. What are you up to, you and your shenanigans? They casually suggest stealing all the Cyclops shit and then call him evil because he wouldn't just give him. Yeah, but, well, Odysseus decided to risk. Because they wouldn't give him all his food because that's what they decided the gods wanted. Odysseus and his crew are always struck me as a bunch of bullying jock assholes. And I said, well, Odysseus decided to risk staying and being refused hospitality to get to maybe get knowledge of a way back home to Ithaca. Because that's what he was doing. Right, that was the whole purpose of the Odyssey. And if the Cyclops had been the lord of the land as the size of his flock suggested, his men were rash and greedy. If the Cyclops had been what his flock suggested, that he probably would have been able to tell him how to get back. His men were rash and greedy, but I thought it. Yeah, his men definitely were subpar examples of how to act. But I thought Odysseus was pretty honorable and a man of his word. Only used guile when he was in a mortal situation. Nice. Give that. Actually, I like that. Dreaming about space exploration. Probably an emoji for that. I get the nerdy emoji, I like that. chocoholic. I think you comment the same thing on all my videos. It's funny. And Tiger Allure. Thanks, Tiger. Black Diamond. That's really kind. Hey, Andrew Wang. Oh, yeah, this is the person that was doing a little shy, shameless self-promotion. Or maybe not. She's gonna get it. She's gonna get her promotion. Super beat making. Oh, Andrew Huang. I actually didn't know who he was. I didn't realize he was so popular. Okay, I'm pretty stoked on this one. The videos I sampled, cake in my face. Use my ASMR to drop a music beat. Please check it out. So what's her channel then? I'm really confused. Cake in the face. That's terrible. I don't want to see this, but I do. Oh man. Okay. Ham sandwich. Oh, there she is. Look at her go. Okay. Out of this world. That's good. It's a random thing I thought I would share. There's an app called Coursera. Yeah, that's cool. Thank you, using that t-shirt. Peyton, I don't know what you're getting at with telling me I eat pizza inside out. I'm not really sure. I'll outsource the interpretation to you guys. And Rachel, you're being sweet as always. Heaven is back into my heavenly ears. I love it. Medicine, I study, and astronomy. Good night, buddy. Reserve the extra exclamation point for when I'm truly yelling. Oh yeah, I think the point I was getting at earlier was the music's getting a little creepy again, but that's okay. We're here together. Was that the words? Well, a lot of words, very potent words in the English language, can be overused, actually. love. See, that's exactly the word I meant, love. So I try to go out of my way not to use the word love, and use words that literally mean what I'm trying to say, because the word love and hate as well are very potent words. So what do we use when we actually mean profound connection if we always use the word love for trivial things like good food, kind words, or parentheses here, but fairly unremarkable song. Anyways, you get the point. So, try not to use the word love. Maybe Chico, I should have just left that comment. Music's getting wild now. All right, getting really crazy. You're the only ASMR caster without boobs that I listen to. Great as always. Thank you. Beautiful book. Thank you. This channel is quickly. Ooh, who's this? Warmth. Artist. Song is wave growth. Yeah, all these songs you like never. I can never access them. Most of them definitely aren't on YouTube. That's why I love that website. So big shout out to Soma FM. Thank you, Manny. Awesome video, thank you. Could not have come at a better time. Let's see what those were. 1404. Free advertisement. Get out of here with your free advertisement. Software C6, yo, white, pienso, a male? Is it in Spanish? Why is it in Spanish? Oh man, why is it in Spanish? Okay, well, save that for another time. did I accidentally? Oops. Didn't mean to down like that. I'm not really sure what to say to that song. Super relaxing. Wow, that's awesome. Saturn is by far the most beautiful planet. Mm-hmm. I agree. Daddy Big Tom. Oh, wait. What? I don't want to heart that. I don't want to dilute the meaning of my heart. Carl Sagan. Houston, what up, man? Houston, for everyone who doesn't know the famous Houston, he's one of like, well, I suppose maybe 100 people who've been active on the channel since, Lord, I mean, since I had like 100 subs, so I just want to show appreciation for him. Awesome video, as usual, Rich. This is easily becoming one of my favorites by you. Thanks for filling one of my many unending requests. Always, man. Always love your space because they are so aesthetically pleasing and the environment and the tone are so incredibly relaxing. Keep up the great work. And your great mind, incredible ability to relax are truly a work of ASMR art. Maybe I should say graciously. If I could spell it. Graciously. Accept it. And see, I can truly call him a friend because we've developed a rapport with one another. So, it's another word, friend. I don't want to dilute the meaning of. So I try to use it sparingly, I try to discriminate. Please explore my anus next. No, that wasn't good enough. In your anus? Possibly. Yes, I might. Amazing. Oh, thanks, CJ. I already gave you one heart. One heart per video is my threshold. Going to sleep tonight. Awesome. We loved Saturn. Somebody put a ring on it. Oh, that's funny. Who was it? I'm making a Uranus joke. Definitely requires an emoji right there. Oh, what about that one? This is definitely an episode of being rich. Being me. Awesome. Thanks, RB. Oh, thanks, Vivek. I really appreciate that. That's a lot. My partner? Oh, man. That's not what we want to hear. Alright. Your zest for learning and relaxing combo. I'm so grateful for constellations and the myths behind them. It's awesome. say love, because again, it's a common phrase, but I'm gonna say support. And I have a cousin named Michaela, so I think that's a beautiful name. So, don't stop making these. Thank you. I really appreciate that, Jeffrey. And flamboyant pickle. That's awesome. Thanks for the feedback. I watched the episode of ASMR the Chew with Tony Bomboni the other day, and where she plays a patron and he plays the waiter at the restaurant called The Pickle. I thought that was funny. Another sweet comment from Rachel. It's completely amazing. I love your amazing video. It's so amazing. That's four amazings now. No, but that's really sweet. Hello, Saturn. Such a pretty planet. Thanks, Rachel. Caribbean, love Puerto Canada. Appreciate the love for Puerto Canada. See, that's, I think, an appropriate use, maybe, because I actually do love, I find a lot of meaning in their music, so perhaps Duke Dorian does too. So very cool. Thanks, Rachel. Thanks, Irene. Inspired, that's a powerful word. I think that deserves a one of those. Rachel, man, you must have binge watched all my stuff. This is awesome. I love your whispering videos. I'm a nerd, nerds rule. What can I say? That's so cool to hear. First. I mean, but it is a sign of, I don't know, appreciation, I guess. I do like it. Thanks, Burglar. I think that one I'm gonna do a pray. Thank you so much. Just the amount of quality. Oh, I always miss that. Whoops. Sorry, man. This is the perfect video. Ah, thanks. I love how your channel has great content. Putting me to sleep. Thanks, Gary. Still at work. I love this topic so much. I'm gonna listen now. Thanks, Michael. Space theme. Ooh, see? Lots of... Emily. I think that's Emily. Dr. Beatus, of course. Need us some Dr. Beatus. Can't wait to watch. Thanks, LB. You are living life for you. You should have your own TV show. Yeah, Bill Nye really disappointed me with his Netflix series. He really started getting very, very political. And, I don't know. I think it takes away from the awe and detached... Well, not detached, but, personal. It kind of alienates a lot of people, I think. I've been quite thankful for finding this Jace Moore, this channel recently. When I began listening to ASMR to help my insomnia, I never had pictured I could find specific niches that would allow, that would actually interest me more than the regular stuff you'd first find. I never even knew there was a space niche. The Odyssey I knew I'd be into. The universe is a pleasant surprise. I think I've lost the point of this comment. I just meant that. Thank you for the well-done content. Unique content's hard to come by these days. Wow. Dang, see, that was really kind. Wow. I just had a few of very productive days where I made multiple videos in a day, and I don't know, I just want to put them out just to get a feel for if you guys like them. Slavic version of Chris Pratt. I'll take that as a compliment. I feel like this is a more intimate video than usual. Not in a physical way, let's not misunderstand here, but I quite enjoyed it. You know, I spaced out. Content is very neat, and your thirst for knowledge is infectious. Become my favorite, and I look for your new uploads. Speaking of which, you guys will be happy to know I got that one coming soon. Subs. Do a video on early hominids. Yeah, that's a cool idea. should be a bit. Yeah, Lily. Honestly, I got distracted and didn't double check the volume of my audio, so it really is low. I was listening to it myself last night, and you are completely right. Especially since I'm recording this, but you know, normally I think I've been recording for like almost over an hour now. I just simply don't have the time, but I really wish I did, guys. Teacher. That's awesome. It would be interesting to be a teacher. Interesting. But I guess I wouldn't make a good spelling teacher. Oh, wow. Buddy, it's not as fireball. I don't know. I don't know what you mean by that. Haha, that shirt. Loved it. Tingles on. Oh, that's cool. Very cool. Thank you. This was amazing. Man, thank you guys so much. I wanted to sleep. Ended up watching the whole thing. Wow. Yeah, I was getting sloppy with my recording, and I would unplug the mic. I would hit save after I stopped the final recording, and then I would unplug the mic. But for some reason, if I didn't completely close out or export the audio file, because I record my video on my phone and my audio through the mic separately, the audio file, the last 10% of it, was usually a percentage, it wasn't a consistent amount of time. It would just be deleted. So the last few videos I put out, I didn't realize it until I caught it yesterday. So I apologize about that. Harvard, you're always very cool to talk to. Please marry me and tell me space facts. What do I call Molly? To a Molly? cool. Thanks, Napoon. And seriously, thanks again for the donation. It's really, it's just so encouraging to keep me up. Cool. Awesome read, thanks. We couldn't be next to that Einstein. Yeah, I guess it was Newton being warped. That was pretty good. You're gonna put me asleep. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Justine. Simultaneously fragile and resilient. So I want to say I love that. So beautiful. Beautiful. Came for Uranus. Okay. And Alex's video couldn't have come at a better time. Caught up on the irrelevancy and mundanity. Is that a word? I always want to use that word. I never show up again. Of day-to-day work. It's crazy how we can get so stressed. Caught up in it. It really is. But then something snaps you out of it. Wow. I think life's most meaningful moments sometimes in the timelessness of being adrift and lost in thought. Very cool. Plus spirituality. Knowledge plus spirituality is equivalent to humanity. Instantly made me laugh. Nice. This video doesn't get more upvotes on Reddit. Oh. Yet, I don't think Reddit is particularly science or male friendly. Religion and science can coexist. I've literally always thought that, and it's so nice to hear someone say they aren't mutually exclusive. The more I learn interact. Is that the right word? And then F5. Let's F5 this. See if anybody else. Oh, cool. So glad you're on the Tingles app. These videos are so amazing. You're truly one of the best. Thank you. In my humble opinion. Oh, that's awesome. That's why I love all you guys. You guys are like the most interesting ASMR subscriber base I've ever had the pleasure of interacting with. Style, format, subject matter. Someone who works night shift, deals with anxiety. You've helped tremendously. Wow, that's so cool. I don't know what to say to that. Extremely humbling. Crooked bangs. Love these videos so much. Ah, very cool. Alright guys, so I guess that was... There we go. Alright, well, I'm super happy with the way this turned out. There might have been some... traffic or whatever in the background, but I enjoyed it. Hopefully my phone isn't recording out of one side of the speaker, but if it is, we can fix that. But I just want to say thank you again to you all, and this is my pleasure, and it's so cool. I just wanted to do this because it really means a lot to be able to interact with all of you guys, and it's the only thing that makes me want to make more, better, deeper, interesting content, I guess. So you keep reaching out, and I'll keep listening. You guys are awesome. Sincerely, thank you from the bottom of my little heart. So, anyways, I hope you guys sleep extra well tonight. And I hope you got something out of this. And shout out if... I hope you appreciated the shout out if you got one. So, looking forward to our next videos. We have more mythology, more space, of course, and a little something about Area 51. So, look forward to that soon.